Liz, on this day 10 years ago, I asked you to be my girlfriend, and now I stand before you as your husband. Today is the happiest day of my life because I get to call you my wife. You are my best friend, my partner, and the love of my life. I'm so excited to spend the rest of our lives together and celebrating every victory.
Can we get a round of applause for the bride? Doesn't she look stunning tonight?
I know marriage will take work, but I also know that you are by my side. There's nothing we can't handle. I promise to love you with every part of me, to support you in everything you do, and to always make sure you feel as special and loved as you make me feel.
When and where I had first met Nathan, and I really cannot recall. In my memories, he kind of just appeared one day, but he became my mother's new favorite child, and now he's the brother that I never knew I wanted, but I'm so thankful that I have.
I looked around and I thought, well, who's this guy? And after a while, the beauty of it was is that he came up to me and he said that when the time's right, he was going to get married and he was going to marry Liz. To me, that was fantastic.
Liz and Nathan have been together for so long, 10 years today, and it's difficult to think of them apart. But even in their time together, I've watched them grow and mature, even if they may still think of themselves and be referred to by me sometimes too as children. I will just say that in their time together, I believe that Nathan has made Liz more confident, more comfortable in who she is. And I think Liz has helped make Nathan take the future more seriously. Liz and Nathan have finally had their happy Vara after. So to everybody, if you could raise your glass, have a toast to the Vara Podios.
The sky, if we wake up our hearts and see it all, discover it all.
I remember the night Nathan first laid eyes on Liz. Nathan first saw Liz from across the dance floor and nudged me and said, "Wow. Who is that?" He was nervous, shocked, and lost for words. The next following weekend, we're at Riverside Coles, where Nathan spotted Liz and her friend from across the store doing some shopping. Nathan, being Nathan, enthusiastically said, "Let's go follow him." So we stalked them around the center until they left and got into their car. Nathan immediately jumped into his BMW and said, let's go follow them. As days went on, Nathan and Liz were in their talking stage. Fast forward to today, where we're celebrating the marriage of this beautiful couple that have shared so many beautiful moments with over the last 10 years. I'm utterly grateful to be standing by your side as I watch you tie the knot to your new future together.
Discover.